Hey guys, so I have another haul video today, and it is from Goodwill, and the Goodwill near us offers a discount card, so I got everything I'm going to show you at least 10% off from the discount card. Some things had extra discounts on top of that, which I will tell about when I get to those items. And so here is what I bought. The first thing is a little onesie thingamabob. And it has a little dinosaur, and I just thought that was cute because I was already looking through the onesies for one for a project, and I happened to see that, and I just couldn't help myself. And the same with this one. Also has a little dinosaur, and he wraps around the back. And then I actually needed a red onesie, and so I found this one. And this one, and anything with a blue tag was half price, so I got two of these items for half price. So the onesies were normally $1 and I got two of them for 50 cents, and these are for an upcoming Whitney Sews project that you'll have to just wait to hear the rest about. And then I was hunting through the t-shirts also for something for a project, and I can't show the one that I actually bought for that because it's going to be a gift for someone, but I can show the rest of them. And first is this ginormous Mickey Mouse shirt. Love me some Mickey Mouse. This is size 3X and it's from the Disney store, and so I thought I can do something with a giant 3X shirt. I'm sure I can find a way to recon it. I also found this shirt, and it is from 1989, so I was 2 when this shirt was made, and I love it. It may have been meant to be a shirt dress or like worn with leggings, you know how the 80s were. So this is what it looks like. It's got skinny elbow length sleeves, and I just think it's really cool, and I think it could look really neat. Like over skinny jeans, maybe a little off to one side with a belt. I think that would look really cute. I also found a Mickey and Company shirt. This was like prior to Disney Store. And it's really cute because all the characters are coming out of the front of the shirt. And then their little rear ends are on the back. So I thought that was cute. And, oh, all the t-shirts were 99 cents, and so I got them all for 90 cents with my card. The next one is, and you may notice that they're all red, and that just kind of happened. I went through other colors of shirts. I bought this one. It is Avirex. I don't know, A-V-I-R-E-X brand. I've never heard of that. But I bought it for Jeremiah. I thought it looked really cool. And you can't beat 90 cents. And then the next one is a 2XL. And it's brand new. It still has the like size sticker on it. And I know this is from JCPenney or a store like that because I've seen them at JCPenney. And so it's really soft. It's made to feel like a vintage tee. And I thought that would be cute to recon. And then the last shirt is basically the same color as the one I'm wearing. And it is straight from Target. Our Goodwill gets Target rejects, like things that didn't sell in time. And they had to move in the new stock, new season's items. And so then if they are still left with it when the season's over, they send it to Goodwill. And so this is straight from Target. And I'm not sure the original price because they do take the original prices off of it, but it's a size small men's, so it should fit me for kind of a just casual around the house shirt. And I got it for 90 cents. So a really good deal. And then I also got this over the door ironing board. And it is from Target as well. And I had first put one in my cart that was marked $10, and it was identical to this. And then I, like, got halfway around the store and found this one marked $9. So I switched them out, because why pay an extra dollar for the exact same thing? So, yeah. That is my haul. I'm going to go ahead to throw all these in the washing machine and get them washed. So, yep. I will see everyone later with a new video. Bye.